high fly ball, fairly deep and right. Going to be a tough play, and it's grabbed by the second baseman as Pauly ranges all the way out from second base to the line in mid-range of right field, made the grab.
Very Willie Mays-esque right there, finding the ball, almost like a wide receiver at that point.
That's a great catch. That did kind of resemble a wide out running a fly pattern, just let it drop in there. So no